hot dogs and a couple of cigars driving around the city.